your fault! That wasn't our plan! Not gonna get you into anything!
Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
We've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing?
You.
He saved
yeah,
us!
You. Hey, leave him alone! He's
I'm
just
recording
a kid.
This!
You put that phone away now!
I said put that phone away now!
Wait, get your hands off me!
Leave them! This is your last warning!
I saved them!
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Oh my god!
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Here today is Simon Krieger discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his... What did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
But this Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up dulce de coco.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom! Dulce de coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
When I got powers, I thought I'll be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way. big time now, huh? Feels like people... Now more than ever.
We gotta think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word.
Finally got through.
Oh, hey, Pete. What's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible, and I'm gonna stop you. I promise.
Okay, trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few.
Engaging Spider-Man!
Okay, I'm back. What you got?
Okay, I trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home.
Our orders are to detain Spider-Man!
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Said we stay in touch, but man, high school's like a whole new world.
Taking aim!
Corporate kidnapping squad down!
Okay, boss. What's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
I'm back. What were you saying?
Okay, trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom?
Shop's all boarded up. Sad to see it like this. Should find a low-profile way in. Don't want to draw attention. Hello? Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while. Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable. Someone left the lights on. The team that created New Form all got sick. Wait, Rick was project lead? Don't remember there being Rick. Okay, this is a secret room. Rick never went anywhere without these. How did these get here? Video file from 6 months ago.
Running a test upload.
Half my team is sick, but Krieger still won't admit his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, ahead of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners, ignoring safety reports. I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay, first we flush the core. Then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Ugh, damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. I won't let tonight be for nothing. Promise, Rick.
They were trying to shut the New Form project down. But something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it. Okay. Come on, come on. Be invisible, be invisible. Come on.
He's here!
Don't let him leave!
Close! Can you get close?
Straight up vanishing really freaked these guys out. Can't stealth these guys till they calm down. They're too alert.
See?
He's too strong! We can't win this!
These guys are still on high alert. Gotta let them shoot before I can get the drop on them. Lost them.
Chill! Go find them!
They must have tripped the silent alarm or something.
You're wasting your time, Spike! You can't beat us!
More friends joining the fun.
Lori, where you at? Somebody go check.
To that computer. If I can find Finn's phone, maybe I can understand what happened to Rick and why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location. Call Genki. Fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on New Form.
Whoa.
It looks like New Form was making him sick.
Simon Krieger has been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor and prevent further development.
What happened?
Don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone, but then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do. Swerving like crazy. Hit something.
Stop you.
Or someone. Gotta stop them.
Get back, Billy. I've never done this before. Axon Research Labs. This is where the whole New Form project got started. Finn's phone's in there somewhere. And I think I just found my way in. That's exactly how I like it. That vent has high voltage shielding. Wonder what powers it. Gotta disable it somehow.
Gotta stay alert.
Hey! Where'd it go?
No contact!
Okay, now to get into the building. I can charge things up. Wonder if I can power things down, too. Absorbing energy fried the generator. Can't believe that actually worked. And I'm in. Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. Should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way? Wait, that is going a circle. The guy who installed that is clearly padding his resume. Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level. Uh-oh.
Got a report of a breach through the outer exhaust system.
If it...
Stand by. Possible intruder.
Hope it stays
Weapons
quiet.
Weapons on! Spider-Man's here! The invisible one! Detain it!
You have
to! Got
him in my sight!
What
the hell? Please, shot!
What's so funny?
Damn, Miles. We're a skinny-ass kid. You hit hard.
Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You... don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right, but we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught. See that vent with the laser shielding?
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
What's going on with the cameras? More power outages? Nah, that was in Harlem. Rhino took out a whole power plant. Could have messed with more than one neighborhood. All clear in this sector.
Hang on, I heard something.
So what is it you're looking for?
A phone. I tracked the signal. It's coming from somewhere deep underground.
Lowest point in the building is at the bottom of the reactor silo.
Then that's where I'm headed.
Damn it, I said quiet.
Sorry, got caught up in the moment.
He's in my car!
Should be a vent in that room. Leads to a lab, then the reactor.
Like a new form reactor?
It's what these schematics say, yeah.
Where's the new form I asked for?
Oh, we're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of new form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Krieger's on a deadline.
So you're gonna tell me whose phone you're looking for?
Tinkerer's. You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
Can't believe my uncle's the prowler.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it. You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
Don't like being this close to the reactor.
Last guy who had this post started hacking up a lung.
Wonder how much my insurance covers.
Or workers comp. Knowing Roxxon?
Put down your weapon!
Where'd he go?
He could be anywhere!
Shit! Two hits!
Just on the other side of that flash sheet. Use that terminal to open it up.
Wait a sec. There's more labs around the city? With a new form reactor in each one. New form made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of there. Reactors below. Powers this whole facility.
Phone's all the way at the bottom. It looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
Make sure you're not hurt, or, you know, dead.
Thanks. Actually, got my uncle here helping me.
The subway worker guy?
Yeah. Turns out, he's also the Prowler. Long story.
Wait. The Prowler? The thief who runs around in purple?
Former. We're not partnering. It's just a one-time thing.
Your uncle's the Prowler? That's a lot, man. Like... A lot.
I know. Gotta go, Genki. I'll fill you in later.
Detain him!
To shut down cameras and alarms to keep more of them from coming. Break the wires above the fan and it should stop.
Thanks. Okay, spinning blades of death. Got it. Somehow.
Huh.
Combat is active. Combat simulation is active. Combat assistance complete. Goodbye. Combat assistance protocols terminated.
Thank you.
Wires.
Go Those wires control the fan.
Battery needs a charge. Please don't explode. Nice. Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Okay. Core dumps a two-person job. You start to override here. I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You've seen me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2...
Ben!
That wasn't me!
Industrial sabotage, Rick? Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No! No, no, no!
I can stop it! I can stop this!
No! No! Rick! Rick, no!
No! Ben! No! Hold up!
Someone else is in there. Find out who.
Rick was trying to save people. And Krieger killed them. I have to finish what they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shooting from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please. Uncle Aaron?
Okay. Stand back.
Thanks, Unc. Whoa.
Just like the generator outside! Only huge!
What are you doing? Mom, stop! Mom, Mark, you gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yeah.
Go down that hallway, now!
I feel real bad right now. Like, it's... dare me. I can't... I can't hold the energy.
Mom, talk to me, kid. You all right?
I feel like I just got dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Stand down! We're taking you into custody!
They've got orders to capture you.
Why? What do they want?
Study you. Interrogate you. Don't know, don't care. Just don't let them.
You have orders! Capture Spider-Man! Active strategy engaged! I can't shoot him if I can't see him! We can't fight him like this!
I see him! Move! Engage
Spider-Man! We got a beat on him!
Spider-Man!
Custody. They've got orders to capture you.
Why? What do they want?
None of you. Interrogate you. Don't know, don't care. Just don't let them. Before more of them show up.
Whoa. That was super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left. I'll take the right.
Weapons free!
This is bad, Miles. Real bad.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Oh, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. We're both on pretty short list now.
Spider-Man's winning! Pick up the pace!
Heads up!
To lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxxon finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend's the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... Protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
No, she's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. Thought he had my back. Hoped he would. And my brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family. You know what you have to do.
Okay, I should call Finn. No, no. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah.
Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live? It's crazy. I've been running some numbers, and I know you said no to ads before, but maybe we could reconsider...
No.
Right. No. Of course not. Just saying. So did you find Finn's phone?
Yeah. But, it melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
What? How are you not dead?
Felt like I was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini-explosion. Luckily, I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So, what's the plan now?
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I want to join the underground. Then I can take the new form so she doesn't use it for... whatever.
Whoa, like, lie to her face?
Yeah. But I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list. Oh... Football League. I mentioned to Finn one time I was into soccer, and she went all impossible mission to steal this from an exhibition.
Still
said you're gonna lie to Finn's face?
Yeah. But I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make a move, man.
I guess. Well, good luck. Call if you need me.
Okay, I gotta do it. Call Finn, get her to let me in the underground.
Hey, Miles. You okay?
Yeah. Why would you say that?
Oh, I saw the news about your mom's rally.
We're fine. Do you have time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time. There's a place on Edison, near Fisk Tower. They don't do foam art, but people don't take pictures of their lattes, so worth it.
Okay, meet you there. Okay, halfway into infiltrating a dangerous group.
Spider-Man, hey, I'm Caleb. Good to meet you. Saw your mural at Teo's.
Oh, that's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure, but no one's taking us seriously. Camille, she runs the restaurant next door, decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there, see if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
Hey, Genki. I'm looking into some robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's Clean Cuts and Panafuerte.
Oh, I love Panafuerte. Did you try the arepas?
I can't eat before I do intense superheroing. It's kind of like pool rules.
Right, totally. So, what's the plan?
Track down the stolen inventory, find out who did it, see if it's connected to the guys who robbed Teo's bodega.
Sounds good. I'm on call for tech, map, and thinking through problems.
That's the shipping center that supplies Caleb's block. Cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-con types. We got an ID?
From an Oscorp cam. Camila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh my god. They kidnapped Camila. I had to try and find her. But cops won't like me interfering. Maybe if I get a look at the clues.
Were reported up north by a guy named Caleb Ward. Could be connected.
There's always something wrong up there, though.
Hey! What do you think you're doing? Get off the car!
Why do I ever drive in this city?
happened with the subway?
That's what the locals are saying.
Well, at least he's doing some good.
Yes.
Dude's in the way.
You've been working a lot of overtime.
We're always short-staffed around the holidays. Someone's got to volunteer.
If you're the only one, you can say it.
Sorry. I haven't seen the other Spider-Man in a while.
Maybe he retired.
Over Spider-Man, this is an active crime scene. Back off or I'll take you in for obstruction.
I need to make myself harder to spot. Yes. Now I can get a look at that clue. Jacket from David's Complete Auto Repair. Someone dropped it when they peeled out. Hey, you know where I can find David's Complete Auto Repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
I need to narrow it down.
Camila definitely fought back. Need to figure out where they took her. Not.
This neighborhood.
Spider-Man! What the?
I was just going. Parking garage receipt. Chinatown. Is there a David's Complete Auto Repair in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending you the address.
Spider-Man. Thank you.
Everybody go!
No, no, no! Just let Camila go!
Am I seeing this right? Camila's in that car?
Yes!
That's speeding through Manhattan, dangerously close to crashing?
Yes!
Oh my God!
They're getting away! Camila, please be safe. Gotta keep up. Come on, come on! Please be okay, Camila. Hang on, Camila! I'm gonna save you, Camila! Spider-Man, go faster! You okay in there? I need to get that trunk open. Are you okay, ma'am?
Spider-Man, I didn't expect you to.
But those men...
It's okay now. You're safe.
They... Those men were paid to steal our inventory. Drive us out of business. They're holding it at the docks on FDR. Near the bridge.
I'll get your stuff back. Do you need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. You saved my life, sir. Go! I'll be all right.
Yankee! Camila's safe. She caught those guys stealing inventory. Said someone paid them to do it.
About that, I did some digging. Someone anonymously filed a request with the city to use eminent domain powers and condemn Camila and Caleb's block.
Has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So he can move in?
Totally. I put in a counter request asking for an investigation into whoever's trying to buy the land.
Dude, you're a genius. I'm headed to the docks to get the supplies back. Call you soon. Crates. More crates. Where'd they hide the supplies? Bet those guys know. If I listen in, I can figure out which crate to open. So peaceful, knocked out.
Got a body!
Can't hear them through the container.
Boss wants to shut down Feast?
The main one, or the one at heart?
Can't let them see me.
Never thought I'd say it, but I'm missing three hots in a cot.
Hear the ball?
Main one or one at heart?
All of them. Bet he buys the land there, too.
What? Oh, you do not mess with Feast. These guys aren't helpful. Need to eavesdrop somewhere else.
Guys, over here!
Trash.
It's
my trash.
Who's over there?
Careful.
I don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? Good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with me. Drugs, fine.
Rackets, sure.
He kills me.
Not what I need.
Oh, crap! He's out cold! Guys! It's that new Spider-Man!
Can't let them see me.
Crap, we're busted!
Can't let them see me. Can't hear them through the container. Can't let them see me.
The boss wants to shut down Feast? The main one or the one in Harlem?
All of them. Betty buys the land in, too.
What? Oh, you do not mess with Feast. These guys aren't helpful. Need to eavesdrop somewhere else.
Got a body here. We're not alone.
Don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? It's good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with me. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. But he kills me.
Didn't know you were squeamish.
Gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need.
Gonna find you, Webhead!
She was always this easy.
Oh, crap! I found a body!
Best thing about the holidays, forced.
Can't let them see me.
Who's cool?
Can't let them see me. Eso me gustó. Careful. Careful.
I'm gonna be the next Fist someday. My words. Yeah!
Can't let them see me. Lights out for you.
Think he's gonna build on the land? Apartments, maybe. Office space.
Gonna run drugs out of them?
Probably. Good way to make money quick.
Not in my neighborhood, it's not.
Oh crap, he's not moving!
Now you're careful. Careful. Can't let them see me.
City's a trash heap, but it's my trash heap.
Nap time, bro.
I hear the boss wants to shut down Beast. Mayweather is funded hard. Oh, bet he buys land there too.
What? Oh, you do not mess with Beast. These guys aren't helpful. Need to eavesdrop somewhere else.
Fellas! Guys knocked out!
You're done.
Oh, crap! I found a bite! Quit messing around, weapon!
Put him down! Here, take five.
Come on, he's around here!
What do you think he's gonna build on the land? Apartment, maybe. Office space. Gonna run drugs out of him? Probably. Good way to make money quick.
Not in my neighborhood, it's not.
Can't hide forever, Spider-Man!
Can't let them see me.
boss wants to shut down Feast? The main one or the one in Harlem?
All of them. Bet he buys the land there too.
What? Oh, you do not mess with Feast. These guys aren't helpful. Need to eavesdrop somewhere else.
Stomach's grumbling. Should have packed this.
Whoa! Bet you didn't see that coming.
Gotta go bigger than this small talk stuff.
Don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? Good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with me. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. But he kills people.
Didn't know you were squeamish.
Gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need.
Stay the hell out of our business, Webhead!
You're gonna hurt.
What do you think he's gonna build on the land?
Apartments, maybe. Office space.
Gonna run drugs out of them?
Probably. Good way to make money quick.
Not in my neighborhood, it's not.
He's out cold!
Can't let them see me. Can't let them see me.
Hate New York winters.
Nap time, bro.
Here the boss wants to shut down the beast. The main one or the one in Harlem?
Oh, bet he buys the land there too.
What? Oh, you do not mess with Feast. These guys aren't helpful. Need to eavesdrop somewhere else.
Got a body here. We're not alone.
Here, take five.
New Spider-Man's really got zappy fingers.
Can't let them see me. What? Oh, you do not mess with Feast. These guys aren't helpful. Need to eavesdrop somewhere else.
Don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? It's good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with him. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. But he kills people.
Didn't know you were squeamish.
Gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need.
Gonna find you, Webhead!
Don't kill me!
Okay, I got you.
Don't you got bigger fish to fry, Webhead?
Come out already, Spider-Man!
Easier than I thought.
You, Webhead! He's out cold!
Can't let them see me. Gotta be quicker than that.
Don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? Good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with me. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. But he kills people.
Didn't know you squeamish.
Gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need.
Oh, Jimmy, not to eat that yellow stuff. Oh, idiot.
Not your lucky day. Sorry.
Man, I really gotta take a leak.
Oh, man, someone's out cold!
It's the time.
Boss wants to shut down Feast? The main one, or the one in Harlem?
What? Oh, you do not mess with Feast. These guys aren't helpful. Need to eavesdrop somewhere else.
What are you planning to do with that stuff? Barber shears? Napkin holders?
Probably dump it. You can get started if you want. Green crate with the white star.
Got it. Now I can take these guys down.
This beat flipping movies on the
corner. Who's that noise?
Yes.
I need backup here!
Lights out for you.
No!
No one here with the damn rat.
Take your best shot! Finishing this now, Spider-Man! Crowd him! Get off!
Guys working for Mystery Boss? Zero. Now to find the goods. Green container, white star. Need a green container, white star. That's it. Supplies should be in there. Blocked by other crates. I could use that crane. There's a pulley up top. Need to lock the gear. Yeah. now to get that inventory out of the crate.
Rocket launchers? This guy's serious. Rocket launchers? This guy's serious.
Oh, crap! This was a mistake!
Here! Catch!
Round him! letting you guys run a bunch of nice people out of business.
We're taking the beating!
Got something for you!
Taking you down!
Why you gotta shut down a barbershop? We need those!
Bust and kill him!
Puny Spider-Man! Gonna flatten you, kid!
Aquí tienes!
Come on! Cut it out, kid!
This is it. All the stolen supplies.
Hey, Caleb. Found your inventory. Bring a few trucks down to the docks, and I hope you move it back.
We were ready to file for bankruptcy and close our doors for good. Because of you, we're back on our feet. Thank you. 1,000 times. Thank you. You ever need a haircut, drop by. It's on the house.
How would that work with the mask?
I've seen stranger.
Oye, you need food too. You're a growing boy. Mira, come by Panafuerte anytime. We'll wrap up something nice for you, okay?
Appreciate it, both of you.
Everyone on the block feels the same. You've done us good, Spider-Man.
Doing good work out there, Spider-Man.
With your help. Any leads on our mystery guy?
Yeah, I'm working on a shortlist. So far, I've got Vulture, Scorpion, Tombstone. Don't think Electro could pull off something like this.
That's a lot of big names. But we'll deal. I want him out of our neighborhood.
Aw, it's the first time you've called it ours.
Don't make it weird.
Too late.
Looks like everyone's okay after the protest.
Folks, here we are again. A major disaster in our city. Explosions. A bridge collapse. Weapons discharged amid rush hour traffic. Thank heaven no lives were lost. But we can't be that lucky every time. What if this event had happened a few days later, during the so-called storm of the century the 5 o'clock news won't stop jabbering about? From disaster to bedlam in a snap. And there's plenty of blame to go around, including to these underground thugs. That being said, it'd be a dereliction of my duty if I didn't point out that the Underground's attack is little more than an armored car heist until Spider-Man's bratty little sidekick showed up and tried to handle things all on his own. What happened next? He made things worse. This new kid wants to be Spider-Man? Well, he sure is living up to the name. Speaking of which, anyone notice that the original Spider-Man hasn't been seen lately? I think I know why. He's like the parent pretending that the kid melting down in the cereal aisle isn't there. But we know the apple doesn't fall far from the web. We know it! You're the apple, Spider-Man!
Why take over a billboard? Is it intimidation?
What?
My biggest fans. Hey guys, let me give you a couple of love taps.
You have orders, Captain Spider-Man!
Looks like some raft escapees blocked off a street and took hostages. No bueno.
Hey, friends. Apparently, Mr. Jameson heard that I'm, and I am quoting his producer here, a Spider-Man stan. So now he's demanding I debate him. Jameson is a trained debater, and he's an accomplished journalist. So even if I'm right, that doesn't mean I can win. Sometimes it's not about the truth, it's about being the one who talks the most, or the loudest. But look, this debate is going to happen. I couldn't live with myself if I didn't try, and hey, maybe we'll all learn something. Next week, I'll post an edited version of the debate with Triple J, with the full transcript on my blog. But until then, remember to invest in blue light filters if screens give you headaches. Bye!
the underground and Roxxon fight here, innocent people will get hurt.
Now it's our time to run things.
Talk this out in a public forum. Let's say, like a city council meeting.
Hey, y'all. We're gonna be a little bit more serious today. If you were hurt in the underground's attack on Roxxon Plaza, physically or emotionally, please, please get help. There's a list of resources on my blog. Switching topics, I'm pulling together an expose on the underground.
Closed website, kid. Get out of here.
I'll have to sneak around those workers to grab that capsule. Looks like a robbery by some rat prisoners.
Crap. Knew we should've left the city!
Gross! You escaped the prison convoy but stayed in Manhattan? Rat call. Yeah. there are any more convicts loose.
I guess there are some good things about this city.
Cops will want this for evidence. Hope they don't mind webs.
Friends, today I'm gonna have to be the disappointed. Not because of Jared. He's actually doing a fine job. No. I'm disappointed that once again, some of you have allowed yourselves to be convinced that it's okay for a complete stranger with zero legal authority to parade around in a Halloween costume pretending to be some kind of savior. And once again, that misplaced faith has resulted in an unimaginable disaster. The truth is, it doesn't matter if you think Spider-Man is good. It doesn't even matter if he thinks he's good. What matters is that every time something gets destroyed in this city, he's there. Or now, his protege is. Ask yourselves, with all these crises we face, can we really afford to deal with twice as many? And where will it all end? Spider-Woman? Spider-Punk? Spider-Pig? Oh. While I vomited that thought, enjoy these important messages from our fine sponsor. Oh.
Oh, snap.
Teach you not to do that again.
must be it.
Talk later, dude.
Okay, I guess we're doing this now. Numbered and still came out on top.
Donate to your local shelter. Till next time, remember to check your credit score annually. You get one free report per year, so be responsible. Goodbye.
Pick on someone your own or, my size.
Forget them! Focus on Spider-Man!
Is he gone? He better be gone.
Keep calm!
Get him! Get him!
This ain't your business, Spider-Man!
Any last wishes? You're dead!
Taking you out!
Got you now!
Neighborhood's a little bit safer.
Oh, you're the new one. Thanks, man. I owe you.
Hey.
Reports of the underground messing with a billboard nearby.
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop. Thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around, found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so... What's your excuse?
Volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is, I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was...
He was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles.
Okay, let's go.
Where? You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching. You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the Fed seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger. But what do they get out of it? Besides guns?
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on. You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this. Come on, you'll be fine.
Gotta do this without giving away I'm Spider-Man. Come on, Miles. Make it look good.
Gotcha.
So am I officially in the club now?
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does New Form fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shipment.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good, you're back. Gavin needs it.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
Fine.
Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. Here, Spider-Man. Long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise. She's not a big, but... Get out of our shield calibration. How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh, yeah, sure. Now's my chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here. This stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Yeah, trophies.
Gotta establish dominance if we're gonna replace Fisk and run New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they trained.
These weapons are slick as hell.
This, but not like this.
I have secrets and trapdoors all over this place. We've got them all. We own physical now.
Secret rooms. Good place to hide a deadly fuel source.
I'm just gonna make that a great box.
lot of cash.
Even more downstairs. Old man's basically funding us, whether he likes it or not.
More downstairs. That sounds promising.
Snow gets so dirty in the city.
Tax getting the underground a lot of press.
Gotta grow that rep. As me, we should be focusing on the not lugging on this painful
crap. Lugging it around? Maybe they brought it here. Might be using Fist's secret rooms on the ground level.
Break time's over, kids. Group 2, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
Stupid bridge. Stupid new f-
Gotta update Genki.
Definitely like his new guns.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely. Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs. Genki, I'm in the vents.
Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? And then think about getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No!
Cool. Just curious.
Okay. I'm in the atrium. I need to shut down some underground training exercises. Then I'll look for a secret room.
We're stronger than ever.
You take this!
safe return? Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking.
Bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
You hear all that noise in the atrium? Must be a hell of a training exercise today.
I know you don't want to talk. Three people got sick after the bridge. Three! We know how dangerous this is.
You knew this would be dangerous. It's the deal we made.
But if we're getting sick too?
You can't hack it, you can get out. The underground doesn't have time for weaklings.
You hearing this? New Form is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
You moved the New Form? Safely?
Yeah, to the lab uptown.
Genki, they moved the New Form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New Form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created New Form. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Up that photo you took of the map. Looks like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Yankee.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hid the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here. Trying to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. Probably have some time to check the app. Or whatever else needs doing. What Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day.
outnumbered and still came out on top.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? Not your lucky day. Sorry. Gotta drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others. So peaceful, knocked out. You're done.
We'll kill you!
Cool, cool. Chipping away. Soon to be no more generator. One more.
Thank you.
barrier's fresh out of power.
And primed for smash.
That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. I could stick the gears.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here.
Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder.
Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right.
All right, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away.
Next. Clear line of sight to the generator.
No one's here. I could look around some. Probably worth following. Powering the generators, I could turn on Finn's rig. That my suit could find the generators. Yeah!
Yeah.
Make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Three down. One to go.
That sounds promising.
What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on! Crap!
Spread out! He's here somewhere!
I need to get the new form. After I deal with our glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Easier than I thought. So peaceful, knocked out.
Hell, who's that? Damn!
It's a Mego Star.
Give me the new form. We can skip this part.
Keep him in the ground!
Come on!
hands, catch! Okay, now for the new form. Okay, see? No!
Can't let you take that.
Get back to you. Oh, move, move, move.
Back off. This is between me and...
our words.
How about you stop being so
flinging? Was she not tired yet?
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this. I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man.
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
Better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later.
Now what?
Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.
You all remember Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime? I'm told he's getting five-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than Jared's apartment, while his shark lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be some justice in the world after all, because a new Daily Bugle expose reveals that his now dilapidated Fisk Tower, which is scheduled for demolition in the new year, has been taken over by squads. And isn't it just perfect karma that this garish monument to the ego of a guy who always felt he was above the law has been overrun by a bunch of freeloading bums? Next thing you know, Spider-Man turned the joint into his personal headquarters. So how does it feel to be hoisted on your own petard, Wilson?
You need to land.
I can't! Someone's jammed the controls!
For the transfer.